And here we have our red pine. This red pine is in the red pine family. There are a number of different pines within the red pine family. One of the distinguishing characteristics about the red pines are the needle-like leaves, but instead of coming out five in a bunch, they'll only come out two in a bunch together. Remember that bunch is held together with a sheath where it first comes out of the branch. So also the leaves on a red pine are long and flexible, but can also be brittle at the same time, where you can actually take them and break them. On a white pine, you shouldn't be able to break it. It'd be more flexible than on a red pine. The red pine cones are short and very round. This is about as big as they get. Quite often they look like they're coming straight off of the branch. Sometimes they come off doubled, meaning in pairs. Sometimes they come off singularly by themselves. Also, the bark on a red pine, I feel, is really distinctive from a ways away, because as that tree is getting taller, it's also getting wider, and it will shed some of its outer bark. It will simply just flake right off. And when that bark flakes off, it leaves this reddish orange color underneath, where it's easily visible from a ways away. One of the other things about red pines is